Yesterday in Buffalo, 10 people. Another one in a grocery store, another one. And automatic weapon, another one. And maybe, you know, I started thinking, you know, these people, there's a lot of people that kind of have this will to be pro-life. What if the pro-life people became actually anti-gun, and then they can save lives? They want to save some lives. There's always that option. Throw your hatred down.